got a problem in the shower, and I've only got a minute, 'cause the problem in the shower is this guy that I've been dating named Malik. He's wasted work, swarthy like a desert chic, and he's been here in my apartment for about a week. I met him down at Cafe Sombra, and I know you think I'm overly romantic, but you wouldn't believe the connection we had. Like, immediately I was ready for him to meet my mom. Like, I could feel my heart exploding like some kind of bomb, which is ironic because actually I think he literally has some kind of... Anyway, Grandpa, happy birthday. Say hello to Grandma and be sure and think, oh, that was him. I may be jumping to conclusions, God, I hope I am. He thinks I'm thin and he's got shoulders like Jean-Claude Van Damme. Listen, call me when you hear this, I'll be here for half an hour. Call me back. Peppa, are you there? Are you there? Are you okay? You're not there, but we need to talk. My stomach's aching like I swallowed some enormous rock. I'm at the phone booth on the corner, and I've only got a minute, 'cause I'm running out of change, 'cause I've been lending all my money to Malik. God knows with men I'm not exactly on a lucky streak, but this one really is a mess, I think I'm gonna freak. I know you say I'm an alarmist, but I'm not. Remember, there's that time I thought I saw a spider. You said, nah, it's a raisin, but it suddenly started moving, and it crawled over and bit me on the toe. So if you're gonna stand in judgment, that's how much you know. It's a good thing I didn't eat it, but I never would have eaten it, 'cause I never did like raisins, so why would there be a raisin on the floor? Some kind of metaphor. Call me back! Peppa, it's midnight, are you screening?
It's 3 a.m., you have to call me.
I'd never do this to you! What kind of a friend?